Here we are at the Glass Festival. Oh my god.
My name is Jean Christie and I'm director of the International Festival of Glass, and it gives me great pleasure to see how you're all here tonight for the opening of the British Glass Biennale 2019. And what a spectacular show we have by some of the finest artists working in glass in this country, or by the British artists who are living and working abroad. I am extremely grateful to everybody who worked so hard to create the magnificent exhibition and for the huge support and encouragement that we get. Thank you. We have just completed 4 days of the masterclasses led by a truly talented group of international artists. And I would like to thank you all for coming to Stourbridge and for sharing your skills and your expertise with a very appreciative group of students. Fly a kite. Let's go fly a kite. Take me home tonight.
Take the time.